that was called A Knight in Armour. This terminology is a Scottish terminology.